What's going on in the bookstores with all the Bibles on the shelf? Surely there's one out there that'll read itself. Well, the saints are making it plainer, like we all must be dumb. Where the dollar sign's on their mind, cause the copyright's in the front. I'm a King James Bible man, that's 1611 kind. Want me a new version, if you don't mind.
Well, I don't want to cause a problem, and it sure don't mean to pry.
But if you ain't got that old King James, you don't have the word of God. Wants an English Bible written by two men that were lost. They didn't believe a salvation free and what it cost. Cause they took the blood of Jesus and they tossed it to the side. Now the Bible they've got is just a book, cause it ain't got no lie.
I'm a King James Bible man, a 1611 kind. Don't need a new version if you don't mind.
Well, don't wanna cause a problem, and it sure don't mean to pry.
But if you ain't got that old King James, don't have the word of God. Well, I've heard of the NIV and the new King James too, and the modern day authors and the cutting that they do. Well, they all seem to have a problem, cause they can't make up their mind. The Bible they've got, they can't get it right, cause they're changing it all the time.
I'm the King James Bible man, that's 1611 kind. Don't need a new version if you don't mind.
Well, don't wanna cause a problem, and it sure don't mean to pry.
But if you ain't got that old King James, don't have the word of God.
Well, I don't want to cause a problem, and I sure don't mean to problem.
But if you ain't got that old King James, go ahead.